Morning, ladies and gents. Welcome back. Let's try attempt number two. This is Voices of the Void. Fox, how the bloody hell are you doing?
Is my mic working? I'm pretty sure it should be. Okay. Yeah, okay. So anyway, I really want to play this. Yes, it is a demo, but I was starting to play this guy by myself just for a little while, and I kept getting freaked out, and I was like, you know, let's do this with other people so that I have accountability. We are listening for fucking aliens. Okay, now my microphone is too loud. How about that?
At least that's easy enough to fix.
Yeah. Is that better?
Let's just carry on.
Yeah, and, let's just... Okay, thank you.
Yeah, go.
All right. And this shit's complicated. Anyway...
Oh, God, it's hell.
You're listening for, you know, signals from aliens. I guess you operate a, an array of radio telescopes. Okay, what are we gonna be? I don't know. Huge... ass. Let's go.
Solid.
Okay.
So there's a game I know called Iron Lung, which I've wanted to play with you for a little bit, and I wondered if this was a bit like that, but looking at this, it's nothing close to it.
What's the other one?
Folks, there's a fun game. And just one moment. One fun game that you can play at home, folks. As Fox turns the torch on and off, you can tell us what engine this game uses. There are no wrong answers.
Yes, there are.
So, Iron Lung. Iron Lung is a game where you are submerged in a submarine, and all you can do is, I think you dial in numbers and then look at a security screen to see what it is you're looking at. And it's a very slow burn, but every now and then you'll just find these horrific fucking things at the bottom of the ocean that attack you, and it's very tense and thoroughly unsettling. I think we could probably do it in one stream.
Yeah,
we
should
probably play it at some point.
Yeah, we should. We should definitely do that.
So, because you started a new story slot, so is this the beginning of the game, or are you resuming from a previous... Okay.
No, yeah, this is the... I wanted to start over, and also... Well, I thought it would be more fun. But I know kind of the basics of the game, and I've been through the tutorial and blah, 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 so... Yeah.
What are the numbers in the bottom left?
I don't know.
Fair enough.
Okay. Wait, shit. Okay, let's go.
So I was going to ask you what the plot was, but I'm guessing at this point in the game nobody would know, and so that must mean they tell you.
Yeah, I mean, the plot is basically, like, you started a new job, listening for signals, I guess. And you're the only person working at the radio array, so you have to fix shit when it goes, you know, when it breaks. And you're looking for aliens, you know, like you do, and...
Oh, sure.
And then it gets scary. In various ways. And I want to turn on the lights. Thank you. Lock the door. Where's the fucking lights? Are you serious? There's no fucking lights? Jesus. Okay.
Come on, son.
Fuck. And I haven't... This is my first time hearing the music, actually.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, it's fucking freaky, actually. Oh, great.
It's adding
it says,
something.
Okay. Where's the fucking lights? I don't like this.
Yeah, I'm a fan of the music, see, Rena. I like an ambient soundtrack.
Okay. Please tell me this one's gonna work.
The light's not by the door you just went through.
Yeah, but that's for that room.
See?
Yeah.
No. On the other side of the wall.
Oh. Ah! Okay. Yeah, we've got some mannequins.
Oh boy.
Yep. And I don't like it, so you can go.
I believe. Nice.
Fuck you. And someone's drawn over it though.
What time is it on the little clock there?
1:17 in the morning.
Hmm.
I've got hamburger on my toilet.
The burger ? Achievement, yeah?
Yep, and I just ate it. My toilet burger.
It must be food?
Yep. Woohoo!
Oh yeah, so it was food and stamina, you're right.
Yep.
See you right now.
I think there's like stuff here. Oh shit. How do
I? You would hope so, given the subtitle.
Can't open. But there's supposed to be a way to drag stuff, but. Oh, there's a hamburger. Whoa! What the fuck? What the fuck? What just knocked me over?
Did you press the fall over button?
No.
Oh, I pressed. Useful button.
I pressed the crouch button. But that's not right.
That's not crouch. No, that's more like play dead.
Yeah, what the hell? Okay, well, I can't get that burger because... Oh, wait, maybe I can.
Sure you can.
Come here. Come here. I can't crouch, though.
Right, try playing dead. Down she goes.
Come here. Yeah, okay, I think that the numbers are food and stamina, actually. Yeah,
it may be time to peek the controls, eh?
Yeah, but I thought that there was... Okay. No, hang on.
Binds.
No, binds is literally just alt equals alt.
Wow, okay.
I don't think that this has been... Oh, left control! Then what's the point of the C button?
Collapse.
Oi, fuck off. Yeah, I guess it is collapsed. Okay, let's get the burger. No!
Really, the only person I know who defaults to C for crouch, I always try control.
My hands are too small.
You gotta jump into the corner and then crouch down.
Fine. This is the fucking... No!
Wow, okay.
Oh, wait, come here, come here, come here! You fucker! Yeah! I did it.
I think we achieved something there.
Right, so the idea of all of this shit is that you are supposed to pick up signals and put them on drives and then send them off to your boss, who is not here, and you get money for doing that, basically. And then... Fucking mannequins. You basically put it here, and a drone comes and picks it up. That's the game. So, yeah. There's a whole bunch of shit. Which I'm not gonna be able to get, maybe. Okay. More burgers. Come here. Come here. Yeah, but I'm gonna start looking at the signals now, because it takes quite a long time. And looks at the door. Okay. 2 in the morning. Right. Then you have to find shit in this super dodgy way. Do 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 do. Yell at me if you see a thing, by the way.
I don't know what kinds of things I'm looking for.
You're looking for like a fucking a circle that like goes whoom and like radiates outward.
Like a pulsar.
Yes, thank you. Come on, cool down. Ah, I still have to go, okay. You pick one of the arrows, basically, and you follow it to find.
You move left and right or just up and down?
You can move left and right, but I'm... Do the lights just go out?
I think so, yeah.
I don't like that.
It's no good. No, it won't do.
Fuck. Oh, shit. Eh?
What Something definitely got darker.
Yeah, something happened.
Well, probably nothing.
Yeah, they in each subsequent update, things get more and more crazy, and the version that we're playing now is the one that was uploaded 13 hours ago. So,
ooh, exciting.
Yes. So we
leading
might,
edge.
We
only
might
here on Dope Lips.
We might find some complete bullshit. I don't know. Okay, where the fuck is it? Ah! Okay, let's go here.
For those who are watching on VOD, I'm aware that there is somewhat of an audio delay that there isn't really when you're watching the stream, but it can seem like I'm interrupting Fox every 2 minutes. I'm not, I promise you, I'm not that rude. It's just the way it is.
Well... okay. Ha! Okay, close. There we go.
Spot.
Yay! Okay, now the dishes move towards the location that we pinpointed, and as they do that, we start to be able to receive a signal, but not yet because they're still doing the pointing. But
what's the actual lore here? We've got the stuff that's pulsing in the atmosphere, we've put that there, and we're regaining communication with it.
Yeah, this is basically like satellite pinging, like, you know, out in space satellite, and now you're pointing the array, the dishes, towards that thing to try to measure something. So, okay. Now I have to find basically the polarity of the signal where you actually see it. So I just have to sort of cycle it and see where there is some percentage of output data.
This is basically your job, isn't it?
Yeah, this is basically my job, but more fun than my job. Oop! No! Go back! No! Fuck! Okay, wait. Nope! Go the other way! Go the other way! Oh shit, wrong one.
Okay, the boxes seem to be getting smaller.
Okay, now we do this guy. This one is a bit more tricky. You're trying to basically find the point at which the thing starts to oscillate and then max out the... Come on. Max out the, output data percentage. Up. Okay. Up. Stop. Okay. Fuck.
That's
we go. Yay! Okay. And now we wait for that. So I wonder if there's anything else I can do.
There's a beep.
Yeah, there is a beep. And okay, these are all fine. They're scary sounding servers. Yes?
Are they not always scary sounding? This whole thing suggests that we've got a sky full of satellites that we don't have any kind of accountability for.
There's two entities. Who's the other entity? Who is this? This is me, but who's this? We don't like that. I don't like that. Okay. Let's see what this is. This is you have to record your signals on analog tapes, basically. I want to play this and see what's on it. Nice.
Interesting the date and time of that is now.
Yeah, so it is. Okay. Yeah. So once you have this, this is just the one that we found, like, on the floor, but you have to put it in the magic box, and...
But wait, did we record onto that?
No, this is just one that I found, but I'm gonna send it off for money anyway, because...
Sure, okay.
Because that's, you know, how I do things. Okay, here's a blank one, actually, we can use. So they're when they're red, they are blank. When they are green, they are full. Basically.
Right. Colorblind, so not that helpful, but no, that's fine.
Okay, I'll let you know.
Thank you.
We've got a nice laptop. We've got two emails. Do we want to read the emails?
Hello, I'm Dr. Bun. I'll be responsible for your daily tasks. In short, I'll ask you to do a quick task at the start of every day. First, I'll request a specific amount of drives. These can range from level 0 to level 3. I understand your situation, however, and will not request a drive you can't obtain. The second task I'll ask of you is a simple satellite checkup. Go to the satellite, type in sv.hash into the server, and write down the server number in a note. For example, Walter 7258. Once you've done that, attach it to the lid of a drive box and send it off with the drone. I left a little notebook on the table you can tear some pages out of for the notes. As usual, you'll get a nice point bonus if you can complete these for me. Have a nice day, night, wherever you are, Dr. Bao.
Thanks, Dr. Bao. Yeah, and this one's just describing what your job is.
We just did. Sure. Yeah. That's fine. We don't need to do that then.
Okay. And you have to go out to the dishes sometimes in order to, fix them.
Okay, we have output. It looks like a ball.
Yeah. Yep, and we're at 42%. 43%. So we just have to wait a little while. What's in the locker? What's in the locker? What's in the locker? What's in the locker? Okay.
So we're scanning the sky for satellites that we don't recognize to take stock of them?
No, we're scanning the sky for signals from whatever. So if we pick up kind of a... I don't know how you call it. Like, if you pick up, like, just something... then you can realign your radio shit to it. And what is this?
Stay kit.
Nice. I will probably need that. You're aligning your radio array at it to get a more detailed signal, basically. No. Okay.
Right, but why are you doing that?
Because...
Do you not know what's in the sky?
No, nobody knows what's in the sky. People do this with radio stuff. There's a collaboration called SETI, which... Fuck! Listens...
Yeah, but SETI is looking for extraterrestrial life, isn't it?
Yes.
From the looks of things here, we're looking for satellites, and satellites are not extraterrestrial.
No, you're not looking for satellites. You're looking at exactly... kind of the shit that SETI is doing, but a little bit less focused towards aliens in principle, but the game goes that way.
Got it.
Fairly quickly.
Okay, alright. I'm with you.
Okay. Fuck you. Okay.
What's the bit of paper on that pallet?
Put the box with drives on this spot so the drone could pick it up.
There you go.
How about that? I've got fucking rocks. Fuck you.
That's slipping. A shot.
Nice. I'm happy.
Slip of paper in the rock locker. What does that say?
Huh? Oh. Tools to break the boxes with.
Oh.
Nice.
Interesting.
It's very kind of them. Close. Thank you.
Looking for radio signal anomalies, not because you want to find aliens, but because the signals are there.
Exactly.
No, that's fine. That's fine. I understand that. I guess I'm just a little bit thrown by, you find something you don't recognize in the sky, and so you ping it, and you do all of this stuff with it that is established, and it's like, What about if you find something and you ping it and it doesn't respond because it's, you know, an extraterrestrial thing, you know? Is there any expectation of that?
Well, it's not like it's responding. It's just that you're picking up the sounds of what it's doing, basically.
Oh, okay, so they refer to a ping as like a literal ping sound as opposed to like an ICMP echo.
Yeah.
Right, that's my problem. You say ping something, I assume. Oh, two things.
No, wait, no, it says two, but where'd the second one go? I don't like it. The music just changed, oh no. What was that?
Beep.
I don't like
Let's take a
it.
recording.
What was the beep?
Probably the thing reaching 100%.
92.
Oh, I see. I was talking about the detector.
Oh, you might be right, actually. Well, we can find a new target before we do that, I guess. And then we can just, here we go.
As well. Yeah, and I blame the lag. I said there's one the second I saw it, but on the stream it seems as if I said it about 2 seconds after everyone else saw it. Not that slow, I promise.
Why is the music being scary?
Because boy time. That one was a dud, huh?
Yeah. So
Shame.
you have to basically spend your money to upgrade the computers and blah 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 blah. And
Right.
one of the things that you upgrade is your sensor stability and the cooldown of this thingy. And all that shit, computing power
Makes
and so
sense.
on and so forth.
This is just like elite dangerous signal scanning.
Oh shit! Oh fuck! No, I screwed it up, I think. Fuck! Okay. Apparently when you ping the thing and then it's right, it moves all the dishes. Sorry!
So we lost all of that?
I ballsed it up. It's fine. I'm
Right, well,
good.
we've got a new one, so may as well get the search on for that one.
Yep. And all of this seems okay. There we go. Let's go. Whoop, boop, 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 boop.
So, do you know just from experience at what point it's wise to search for the oscillation because the mosaic is like it's as small as it's going to get? Or.
Yeah, do you see the yellow number at the bottom underneath frequency filter?
Well, add the output data.
Yeah. Yeah, so I'm looking for the point where the thing starts oscillating and that number is the biggest. So it's whoopsie, whoopsie, whoopsie. So,
Oh, that's what you're looking at. Okay.
yeah. Now I'm at 1000 degrees and it's gonna start sweeping backwards to minus 1000 once I go to minus 1. And I don't remember where that was, so I'm gonna go a little bit faster. And up, 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 fuck, bollocks. Okay. Almost.
Nice.
Come on, what'd I do wrong? Fuck. Okay, good enough.
That looks
Anyway,
good.
sorry about that. just needs to wait for a little while.
Maybe can I you can... sleep?
Yes, you can sleep.
You need to eat.
Do I? Oh, yeah.
Did you throw that burger?
I did throw the burger. How the fuck do I get on here? Ah! What? Am I even like, can I step on it? No. Okay.
Just clip through it?
Yeah, you just clip through it.
Wow.
Okay. Anyway, what even is this? Bullets.
Bullets.
Nice. Okay. Okay. This is also food.
Okay, yeah, that looks about right, yeah. I really want to like Elite Dangerous as an idea because, you know, it was I don't know how big Elite was in the rest of the world, but in the UK, because it was an English creation, you know, so we were incredibly proud of it on a technical level that, you know, a Brit made something and it was so incredibly detailed on such rudimentary hardware. There was a silly amount of pride in it for a silly little game, you know. So when Elite Dangerous came out, all of these people who had played the game in the 80s, who were, you know, probably 10 years or so older than me, were, oh my god, they're making a new one, it's going to be incredible, and there was so much hype and so much love for it before it came out, but I never actually followed it at all. So, is it good? Do people like it?
I have not played it.
When it came out, it was fun for a while. I suppose that's the most you can hope for a game. And that space trucking simulator. Got better and then it got worse. Brilliant.
South and then northeast. Let's go fix a dish.
Hang on, can you take a look at our oscillator thing?
It's like 30%, 34%.
Alrighty.
We have time to fix one.
Oh, these Half-Life sounds.
If
you
do that,
how are you going to get back in?
The usual way. The way that I already went. What? Okay.
In a vehicle?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Straight north, I guess. Let's go north. Whee!
Okay, you can just go straight through water then.
Yeah. Why not?
Guess so.
I really hope that this is the right one. I wish we had like a map that we could carry with us, but
helps to have a map.
Maybe there is one. No.
Elite Dangerous to me was pre-Odyssey and post-Horizons. It worked most of the time, and exploration got a big overhaul, so there was more shit to do. You guys aren't being particularly effusive.
This is the wrong one.
You sing the map song for me. Do you know the map song, Fox? I don't know the map song.
What's the map song?
No one knows the map song. I'm afraid, Sandman. And this weather is straight up vile. It's like looking at the window.
What is happening? Oh, I had the brake on. Herk! Ah, bollocks.
Something women drivers.
Oh wait, I don't think we want to go... Do we? There might be a sign somewhere. Yeah, there is a sign here. I remember seeing one. No? Really? Ah! Trying to remember how the map looks. Yeah, we did have to go. We had to cross the river, I guess. This is really fun to drive.
I mean, if it's anything like the model that it took its sound effects from, which was the jalopy in Half-Life 2, then it's great fun.
I really hope this is the right one. Like, what even is this? It's not a sign or anything.
It is a totem.
It is a monolith. I'm gonna start to run out of awakeness soon as well. Please be the right one, or one of the right ones. No, you're not.
Wait, there was something on the floor.
Really?
Okay. I think so, yeah. There's something popped up on your... Oh, God, no, I'm sorry. As the door was open, there was a tooltip that said use, and I thought it was pointing at something on the floor. My bad.
It's okay. There we go.
Press the eat shit button.
Okay. Where the fuck is it, then? Oh yeah, break. Well, we're just going on a fucking tour now, I guess.
It's adventure time!
I just want to read the fucking sign! God damn!
It said base.
I know, and I'm trying to figure out... Okay. We wanted to go to the one that's directly north from the base. Okay? So the base is that way, north is this way, and this is the one that we went to, so what the fuck? Ugh, okay. We also have to go to the one that's directly south of the base, so let's just do that.
Oh. I'd be nervous about going through all of this tall grass in America. Do you guys have ticks?
Yes. Also, this is set in Switzerland.
Oh, alright then.
We wanted to go to none of these. Okay.
Everywhere in the world has ticks. I don't know, man. You never hear about them in the UK. That doesn't mean we don't have them. It just means people clearly don't talk about them.
Let's go directly south.
But you just went straight through that rock.
Yeah. I got fucking talent.
You got fucking ticks.
Yeah, probably a fucking Lyme disease as well.
Oh, yes.
Let's go!
You go through a tree.
I don't think I did. Did I?
I'm saying, can you?
I would hope not, but maybe. Okay, cool. So, in the earlier versions of this game, I was watching people play. The ATV brake, well, first it didn't have a brake. And then... Yes! Hello, Ingo! Okay, how do I fix this?
Al all.
Okay. Oh, duh. I forgot. Okay. Here we go.
Oh, fuck.
Now it's fixed.
You just have to do some maths.
Yep. Okay. I think that's fine. Right?
Yeah.
Okay. Everything seems fine then. We fixed it.
Ooh.
Fuck. Come on.
Don't be silly.
I just want to jump. Oh no.
No shortcuts for you.
Alright. Let's go to the base. Something. Yeah, I should. I'll do that when we get back. Also should sleep because I don't want to have to go outside at night because it's kind of scary. Wait, where am I going? Trying to go... Right, okay. Because nighttime is fucking scary, dude. And I don't want to work at night. I want to work in the day.
Oh, sure. I had a night shift job and it was quite fun, actually. I worked 4 till 10.
I never had a night shift job, but yeah, I've definitely had some stuff that I was not a particular fan of. Actually, I wanted
to... all the
to,
fun people after dark. Sorry, go on.
I wanted to say, like, now is the season where they're starting to play fucking Christmas music, you know?
Oh yeah, they are.
I've wanted... Yeah, you've worked retail, so you must also understand, right? Because when you work...
Oh, sure.
Really? Wow, okay. We could have done a lot
it's
more.
It's a very slow download.
Yeah. Alright, what was
Did
the
you
one...
you work night shift? Go on.
I was gonna say, you must remember the fucking, the loop. Of music, especially during Christmas.
We had there was a company called Mood Media who did our music, and it was a satellite uplink to a company that would play songs interspersed with little call outs for the shop, and that meant that the music would change fairly regularly. It wasn't like we were just sent a tape that changed once a month. Thank God. Yeah, I mean, fucking Mood Media used to put us through some shit. I hated them. They once played, they once played Set Fire to the Rain twice within an hour. Bastards.
I'm not sure I know that one.
Oh, you know, it's Adele.
Oh, again, I don't know.
She sounds like a sow being slaughtered.
Okay.
We'll never understand why people like her music.
Alright, so I've got two dishes down. Marcel and
Aurel.
Yeah. And since we're still at 44% here, 47% maybe I should take care of that.
Had to get some sleep.
Yeah... But if I stay up, I can go to sleep at nighttime, maybe.
I guess. What time is it?
Alright, so Marcel and Aurel. It is... Noon.
Noon. I guess you've got time to fix one more.
Yeah. Okay, so I've got to go northwest. Oh, Okay.
But yes, Salmon, you're probably right. We almost definitely do have ticks in the UK, but we don't have Lyme disease here, which is why no one ever talks about them. Legit, like, no one ever talks about them, so...
North... East... No, Northwest, right.
Going northeast right now.
No, we're not.
We are. Is the red one where we're pointing?
Red one is pointing north.
The red one's pointing northeast right now.
But that... Yeah, because it means that north is that way. And we're trying to go west of north, no?
Right, so you should be looking to the right.
Okay, let's see who this is.
It goes NWES, not NEWS.
Then I'm really confused about the way that the compass is working. It's pointing towards north, and if it's pointing towards north and we're coming from the south, then we would want to go to the left to go to the west, would we not? Okay.
I'm not entirely sure I understand.
We're pointing north right now, yes?
Yes, completely, yes, yes.
Yes, so if we want to go northwest, it would be like that, no?
But that's pointing... Now it's pointing to the right, which would make it northeast.
But...
East is to the right. East is to the left.
Yes, I know. That's why I'm going left of north. I'm going to the west side.
You know what?
Am I fucking crazy?
I don't know, man. Maybe it's me. Go left of north to go west. Yeah, no, I agree. I mean, clearly I'm misreading the compass, because I would, if it was me and I wanted to go northwest, I'd go so that the red part of the arrow is pointing. You're right there, Fox. Yes, you can't go through trees after all, huh? If it was me and I was playing incorrectly, if I wanted to go northwest, I'd go so the red part of the compass was pointing to the top left.
No.
Compass always points north.
Yeah.
Oh, you're right.
That's how compasses work.
Yeah. You're right. I'm treating it like... I don't know how I'm treating it differently. Yeah, fair enough. My bad. Oh, nice one.
It was fun. So...
Dismount.
Okay, I'm still going, okay? I do really suck at finding these, like, compass irrespective, but, okay.
I think, regardless, I think you're righter than I was.
Yeah, but that's okay. If we just had, like, a handheld map, you know, that would...
Yeah, anything, yeah.
Yeah. Okay. But we still probably have time while the thing processes, so... Yep.
I mean, your bigger concern is dusk.
Yeah. Okay, wait. So, we've probably gone a bit too far. So, yeah, okay. I don't know where we're going, but we're gonna go there. This isn't the one that we were just at, is it?
I have no idea.
Okay.
I don't even know what planet we're on.
Switzerland. No, I think this is a different one.
I think they could mark them with, like, spray paint, wouldn't you?
Yay! Okay.
Hey, hello, Marcel.
Yep. Great.
Are you typing in the numbers to do this?
What? No. I'm clicking.
How are you selecting?
Fuck. I'm clicking.
It's interesting. I can't see your cursor.
Really? I can see it on OBS.
Well, then the people at home will be able to see it too.
I'm probably gonna screw shit up occasionally. Yay! Okay.
Yeah, you guys can see it. That's fine. It's just, we're doing a Discord stream here. Discord must hide the cursor. While OBS gives everything unfiltered.
So we haven't got to any of the scary stuff yet. Maybe because it's the first day. But we should sleep. We should actually sleep soon. Because it'll be fun.
Hey, you should, yeah.
Okay, let's go home.
We dream only... or something?
Maybe.
Ooh.
But yeah, let's go home. Let's get some sleep. See what happens. We haven't accomplished that much. What the fuck?
I'd call that an accomplishment.
I want to send the first signal off to, you know, the guy, and then I think we can call it. Bye bye. Let's go. Wait, can I eat that?
Okay.
What is it? What are you? An empty bottle. Okay, fuck you. Drop, thank you. Bye bye. Bye bye. Okay. What the fuck? Why is it so... What? What happened here? Something happened. That's why it's so slow.
Huh. Did it move or something?
I wouldn't think that it should, but maybe. Maybe it's the aliens.
Usually the aliens. They're always up to some bullshit.
This one's particularly hard to get as well. Fuck you, fuck. Okay. Alright, well, fuck it. We can sleep anyway. What is this? Okay, it's just a blank one. Put it over here. Anything over here that needs doing? No.
We reset the server calibration after fixing that one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Just in case. What's that fucking sound?
Is that not you taking the battery?
Yeah, but there was a scary sound.
That's what the sound it sounds like. It sounds kind of squishy. Do it again and turn the volume up. It definitely makes a squishy noise.
Yeah, but in the background there was like a sound.
Ooh. I don't know. I didn't hear that.
Alright, so this is how you do the thing. We take this. Drop it here. Say bye-bye. Call drone. Drone comes. Throw mannequin. And then we go to bed. Hopefully we get some money for this anyway.
Bit quicker now, huh?
Yeah. Sorry, I didn't know. I've never seen that, you know, the stuff changes. Maybe they added that mechanic because people were always doing like I do. Like, you know, walk away and do something else while you wait. But yeah, in this game, there's a set number of signals and there's a set number of days that things can happen. So, yeah. You basically have to do stuff within a certain period of time. So it's good to be efficient, but maybe they tried to kill a way for you to be efficient in the game. Here is our buddy, the drone. Do-do-do! See ya! Give me money!
Okay, now.
Bye-bye.
Just peaced out?
Yep. And they come at one point overnight to leave supplies. Do you guys want to see what happens at 100%?
Of course.
Okay.
Since we're there.
Okay, we're at 100%, save signal. And then we can play. Anyway, so it ain't shit. It's just a bunch of, like, fuck-off noises, but, yep. So, extracting this guy, and I'll put him in a box tomorrow. For now, I'm gonna go to sleep. Let's go to sleep.
Alrighty.
Unless you think we should set up another signal to read during...
We're at 18%. Just go to bed.
Okay. Sorry, I like to be efficient. My bad. Is the door locked? Yes, the door is locked. Good. Okay. Fuck off. Fuck off. Okay. Sleepy time.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah. Scary weather. I like this game.
Big boy weather.
I don't know. This is fun. And then it gets scary. But it's fun.
So it's a slow burn as regards the fear.
Yeah. But then shit picks up in a weird way and you're like, what is this? Excuse my
ready
busy
for it.
Author. Yeah, so I'm apparently only increasing my sleep very slowly.
Oh, I was going to say, like, I expected it to just be a very short interval, but I didn't realize you were actually waiting for your stamina to rebuild. That's interesting.
Yeah, and I left the lights on my ATV. Fuck me.
If only that was how it worked in real life.
And yeah, you can escape out of here anytime you want, but I'm just gonna let it go as far into the night as possible because I'm scared. Alright, 90%, let's go. Also because I think earlier when I was playing it, I didn't really figure out the stamina thing. So I think I was having like sleep deprivation, like hallucinations and shit, so...
Oh boy, great. Yeah.
Thanks. Is this been eaten? Oops, no. I think that's my daily supply drop-off.
Well, go and welcome him then.
I know, but I'm trying to get the food. Thank you. The music has changed.
So there's a Chinese place. Yes, it has.
It's about to get suck.
And I'd be tempted to get Chinese tonight, but I've got to have chili.
I made this fucking delightful Thai curry. Two entities, someone's here to visit us. I made a fucking delightful Thai curry. Fucking lush.
It was good at the end, was it? Because I know you made it and then you didn't have any.
Yeah, I do that.
This is a really rudimentary mechanic.
Are we stupid?
Hold it in your hands. Don't throw it. Rock, I mean.
Oh, wait. Okay. I can just take stuff out of the box.
Really?
Yeah. But... yeah, okay, I can do that to the empty box. Okay.
Right.
Right. Okay. Okay. Alright, what did we get? We got... oh, we got food. And we got a drive. Fine. Food can go here. I love the music, actually.
Where's the counter for your money?
You can read it in the PC, in the laptop. Oops. But we already have one over there. Okay! Oh! Hi, buddy. What? Oh, fuck you. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Sorry.
Right?
Yeah, but I... yeah, okay. I thought I clicked it. Thank you.
Why did you need to do that?
That fixed the server that's responsible for whatever. I don't know what that server is doing, but... what do you want? Okay. And are these guys good? No.
How can you know? Is it the color of the LED or something?
Yeah, it's the color of the LED.
Right.
Okay, let's get back to work. Hey, buddy.
Here we go.
I'm gonna ping your butthole. Yay, that was easy. Well, let's see how much money we got. Oh, okay. Got some emails. Drive package has been successfully delivered. 5 points have been sent to your account balance. Not enough data. These are okay, but our systems can't recognize shit. Try to find something more interesting than that, okay? Daily task. Good morning, pal. There is a task for today. You need to bring us these signals. 2 signals of level 0, reward 24 points, and check this satellite and make a report. Aurel and Fabia. Well, we already know how to get to those. So there we go. And... yeah, you can buy all kinds of stuff.
They come in the supply drops, do they?
Yeah, exactly. You can buy a cookie, a wood chipper.
You could buy a map.
A pet rock. Lots of rugs.
Full funny Sweden man. Is that Joel by any chance?
Yes, yes. It is. Ah, bollocks! Okay, hang on. Accident. Alright, let's do the thing.
We have our own cool, funny Sweden man who I think predates Joel, but you guys aren't ready for that conversation.
You're not Swedish. Where is it? Come on.
Press some output data, you bastard.
I don't get it. Where is it supposed to be at? It's on, isn't it? Oh. Okay, they changed it. They changed it. Right polarization versus linear polarization. I'm stupid.
Yeah, how could you get those confused?
Seriously, I don't see anything. Okay, that just turns it off. Alright, let's just do this one first.
How does that work?
What?
How can you be using a frequency without any kind of polarity? I assumed one followed the other.
Sorry, hang on. Six, seven, eight, nine, two. Yay!
Oh, nice.
Oh, it started to pick
you
up.
You had it,
something.
You had it.
What? Yeah.
Had it. The polarity filter suddenly counted up.
Yeah, I know. That's what I was saying. It finally picked something up right around. Okay, 250 degrees. Fine.
For some reason, I assumed it wasn't a circle and that it would just lose it.
Whoa, nice. Look at that. 100%. Yeah. Suck it. Okay.
Yeah.
Here we go. Here we go.
Right.
Okay. We needed Aurel and Fabia. Ah!
Does the alien come to probe us?
Maybe. Will this work? Nope. Oh god, where's the fucking... Where's the quotation mark?
Okay, isn't it?
Huh?
Oh, sorry, no. You carry on.
No, I'm just trying to find the quotation mark, because it wants the quotation mark. I think. Oh no, maybe not. Maybe it's just saying that. At once SV dot hash of bollocks, I don't remember the name.
The only ones that accept a name parameter were target and
Aurel and Fabia.
Ha!
Target and Cal accept a name parameter, the others don't.
Okay, so we have to get the hash code from the satellite itself. That's annoying. Okay. Okay, so we have to go on a field trip.
The Fabby is nice and close at least.
Yeah, so we have to go east and then north. And we have to go outside. In scary time.
It's not scary time, it's light. It's nice out. And with the birds.
And the ATV. Okay. Let's go.
Do you know what Fabia means?
It means dildo.
Means bean. So close.
Wait. Hang on. North, so. Yep, okay. We're just going to this one! Right here! I'm so happy. I love this game. Thank you for letting me be nerd, guys. Let's go! Have you got a notebook by any chance?
E.
Huh?
You're asking me if I have a notebook?
Yeah.
Can write some stuff down.
Can you write down Fabia and that hash code?
Hang on a minute. Okay, let me grab a pen. Shit. Okay, Fabia, hash code. Well, why would I not just put it in the chat? Here we go. Fabia, 5EEPR8WTD. And 5EEPR8WTD. There we go. EPR8. Looks good to you.
Thank you. Oh, let's see how this goes.
2, 3 seconds. No good at all.
And shall we go? Yeah, it's just straight north from here. No. North, bitch. Let's go. Oh no. Okay. Yeah, it's just this guy. Hey, buddy! It's hash time!
Hash pipe.
Wait, do I have to check that hash code again if you've put two different...
Well, no. I realized when I typed it in, I may have typed it in wrong, so we'll just have to try both.
Yeah, but you can't. You have to write it on a letter and send it off on the drone.
Oh, shit. Yeah, might be worth double-checking that.
I think that it was R8. I think I remember R8. Oh, you can see it anyway. Yeah, see? R8.
Okay. Right.
Okay.
R8WT.
Ah, fuck, we're at the wrong one. We're at Egan. Egan!
I will leave that.
Egan. We're at the wrong one. I'm dumb. How the fuck do we get to the... Is it that one? It might be that one. Okay.
Sorry!
If we're at Egan, then how come we could see the hash for Fabian?
Because all of the stuff that you type on all of this on all of the dishes appears everywhere. Basically the console.
Clever.
The console goes everywhere. So
nice.
Okay, wait. If we look north. Yeah, I guess we have to go to that one. maybe. Where's the car?
Good question.
Car! There you go. Let's go to the road and see if there's a sign. Oh, rock. So, okay. Yeah, it's probably this one. Maybe.
Hello, satellite friend. We require your hash.
We've come to talk to you again. Yay! Okay. SV hash.
148V. Hang on. 148V. Oh, that's a U? 148U. 4T. EO. I'm fucking tight. 148U 40BEO. 148U 40BEO. Yeah, okay.
See the red?
Oh, yes, just about.
Yep.
I have to really look for it, though. You do the target command, your compass will point to the dish you type in.
What?
The console share the prompt everywhere. Can't you read the consoles back at base? These are both good points.
Yes, that's a good point.
You do the target command, your compass will point to the dish you type in. Well, then it's not a compass.
Wait. There's like a tooltip for the thing, so sv.target.
Oh my god, you're right.
Oh, I hate my life.
Fucking hell.
Okay, so let's just do that next time.
Yeah, let's remember that one. You've been playing it on hard mode for no reason.
That doesn't make sense. Okay.
No, because if it does that, then it's not a compass. But sure, fine.
Alright, now we're going.
Gothica, I've never seen you in chat before, and the first thing you say is a really helpful tip.
Yes, so, thank you.
Welcome, cheers, and hello.
Let's go home.
Just kind of read the screen. Well, you know, you'll never make streamer with that kind of attitude.
Yeah, you have to just sort of flail madly and scream and start swearing, and then everyone will hate you, and that's how you end up here. Where the fuck is the base? Maybe I should have typed SV target base. Oh, no.
Yeah.
There it is. No, we got this.
All your base belong to us.
That's not the base. Oh, but you just have to go to the river? Maybe? Oh, no.
There it is.
Maybe. There it is.
Coming on here, on and off for, I want to say, 15 years or something. Really? We've been going for 15 years?
That's longer than you've been alive.
Sometimes I wish.
Okay. Do 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 do.
might be, Larry. Thankfully, he's too busy gothicking to enact any kind of payback on us.
Let's do this real quick while we can actually see the chat. The first one that we went to was Fabia. And the hash was 148. Oh wait, no, 5.
That was oral, yeah.
Wait, can you read it off, because I can't scroll in chat.
Yeah, it was 5EEP 8WTD.
And next was Aurel.
Aurel, which was 148U4. EBEO. EBEO.
EB.
Nope.
What?
E for, target. What the hell is the NATO for T?
TBEO. Yes?
Correct, yeah.
Okay.
Tango. Oh, there in the end. Well, I'm fairly certain you can probably just check the server logs by looking at the server in the other side of the room.
Yes. But we're done, and we have something that looks like happy cheese man.
It's a red dwarf. It's hot outside, there's no kind of atmosphere.
Here we go. No! That's not what I wanted to do. Yeah, save signal. And let's listen. Wait.
I'm really enjoying this new Merzbo album.
Okay, yeah, it's only the one. Okay, that's done. Let's do another one. Come on. Come here, bitch. I like this. Seagull goes Gestapo mode.
What can I say? I'm curious. I've been here a long time, and I think I have a good memory. And when someone comes in, they're like, oh yeah, I've been here since the 90s. It's like, really? Have you?
Almost. Hey, buddy. Let's be aliens.
And space is huge.
Yay! Easy peasy. We're not really getting to the horror stuff yet, and I don't know, because I was on day 2 and shit started to get sideways. So I'm kind of surprised it's going more slowly than usual, but it's okay. We're still waiting for the satellite, for the dishes, I guess. They're moving. See? They're moving.
Oh yeah, look at that.
Okay, they look locked. Let's go. Anything? No.
There you go.
Oh, we can go this way.
No, it was around 6 o'clock. Oh wow. Never mind.
And let's go What the fuck was that noise?
I think that was me sniffing. Let me do it again.
Oh, God.
These little human noises I make always really upset you.
Yes. I'm one of those people, though. Like, if people are eating or drinking or even, like, breathing really loudly, it makes me want to kill.
Oh, yeah, well, that's... Yeah, I mean, there's a difference between sniffing and, you know, just having terrible manners. I'm with you there. I used to work with a guy who would... To be honest, I still don't know exactly what the hell he was doing with his mouth, but he would make these really loud smacking noises, and I wanted to just slit his throat.
Bollocks. I was imagining loud mouth noises and getting angry. Sorry.
Okay, never mind. I must have been misreading.
What?
One of us was paying attention. Did you put in those hash codes for those? Oh, of course you did, because the satellites moved, didn't they? Yes.
The hash codes don't have anything to do with that. It's just the, on the paper.
But hang on a minute. So the game is intelligent enough to know that what you've typed onto the paper is a hash code?
No. Only when you... Sorry, just a second. Why can't I read it? Yeah. You're only typing it onto the paper that doesn't do anything for the satellites. This is just for getting money at the end of the day.
But, like, does the game know that what you've typed there corresponds to those hash codes?
It will once you send it off. Presumably your boss is going to read it or whatever.
Pretty cool. It's got some text parsing. I like that.
Yes.
I know, Nadel. Fucking Seagull with an uppercase S. That won't do. Stopped doing that years ago. Interestingly, that's actually my screenshot that Seagull posted. That was back when I used Opera. That's how long ago that shit was. I recognize it because... But, I mean, that's the old Java chat on the right there. And Opera Java had this really fucking weird, I guess you'd call it a bug. You can see it in the picture. If you look at the text box, it's transparent. Extra that you can see where you'd be typing text in, that's my desktop wallpaper. So why the hell it did that, I never understood. And so, but it means you could recognize it really easily.
I'm doing this for a reason. It will be understood later.
Drone is gonna take your butt away.
It's gonna take your whole ass away.
Well, maybe then somebody will want it. Ooh, food. Oh shit, you need to eat big time.
Oh yeah, okay. But I want to... Oops, no, not flashlight. Okay, let's do that. Oh, Jesus Christ.
What?
Why do we have to have orgasm noises and shit? And, like, body sounds?
Oh, I'm sorry for existing. Can't all be automatons.
We have already two. So our task was to do three today, and we've already done that. Well, we've nearly already done that.
Typical overachiever.
I'm happy. I'm doing much better than last time. I think last time
maybe
I forgot...
Maybe that's what it is.
Huh?
No, know, you know, maybe how well you're doing corresponds to how well you're able to keep the evils away, and if you start slacking off, then Alamal.
Yeah, but that's boring. I want the scaries to begin. Kinda. But only when I'm playing on stream, not when I'm playing by myself. Yep. What? Fuck you. Sorry. I'm dyslexic. Oh no! Sorry, guys. I'm bad with going in this direction. Right, okay. No, no, no! Can I change my answer? Fuck. Shit. No! Okay, I just have to pick wrong answers now. Okay.
Just hit exit.
Oh. Oh. Yeah, how about that? Thank you. Okie dokie!
Why does the Larry Tier command make him speak Scottish? What's that about?
Save signal. What? Why? Why?
Because you're only at 67%.
No, we're at 100%.
You not need 100% detector status?
No. That just makes your shit more fast. Really? Why? What the fuck? Is it...
Have you saved it already?
No. Oh no, I don't want to accidentally fucking delete something again. Why?
Well, the last time we did this, the planet's outline was really clear, but here we're still waiting for the mosaic to clear. So maybe you do want to get that detector status up to 100.
Maybe.
I meant to ask, has Fox played Signal Simulator?
I have not played Signal Simulator, and the reason is because I discovered this first, and also because loads of people have been saying that this one is better, but I would like to try it. So, yeah, I'd like to play it.
You also touched on Iron Lung at the beginning of the stream, Gothica, if that was going to be your next question.
Uh-oh. Vanessa is down. Maybe.
You're shit together, Vanessa.
Fucking Vanessa.
It's so like her.
Maybe that helped. Ah, damn you.
Ooh. Pretty good.
These servers
Nessa
are whack.
Nessa is also one of the old party. You're right. Yes. Nessa used to be a regular here.
Yeah, maybe you're right, actually.
I mean, what else could it be?
Yeah. Well, it's increasing slowly. I guess it would be, yeah. And yeah, the Signal Sim developer vanished off the face of the earth. Yeah, that makes me sad. This one is, Yeah, this one is quite active in terms of the developer, which is nice. Almost! Looks like Earth, dude.
It's a bit, doesn't it?
Oh, look at that. Oh, object our home. Okay, why?
So that's us, huh? You appear to have found yourself.
Whoa.
Feynman.
I can't tell.
But a small part of this immense universe around us, and it is this humility and hope that creates this.
Interesting.
I'd be tempted to say that was Carl Sagan giving the pale blue dot speech, but it doesn't sound a thing like
him. Yeah, it didn't sound like him. I was also thinking that, because it would be perfect, but...
It would.
But yeah.
I guess they couldn't get the rights to it.
Yeah. Okay. What time is it? I still have 43% stamina. We might as well do another one.
Why not?
We'll just get big fat money, and we'll upgrade our shit.
Was Vanessa the chatter who someone, I don't remember who it was, perhaps it was Doniat, rest in peace, who said she was so fat she had to get 2 Facebook profiles just to upload her profile picture?
It me.
Go. Don't even think about it. I don't remember that one. It's interesting. This place has been my haunt for over 10 years, and there's so much I just wasn't there for. I suppose that's a good thing. If I remembered every little thing, it would indicate I never did anything else in my life. It's
Yay.
True, but... No. You're running a good operation here, Fox.
I'm happy. I'm having the time of my life. I love this. even if there wasn't like the horror element to this game, I might still play it because this is quite relaxing and I'm a fucking nerd. But, you know. Yeah.
Have you thought about playing No Man's Sky?
I have never thought about it.
There's loads of like resource management and careful planning and stuff.
Nice.
That'd be your jam.
Probably would be my jam.
Scavenger SV4. Never heard of it. There's a few games that focus around that. To be completely fair, Gothica, Fox has never played or heard of Iron Lung. It's something I'm trying to get her to play, but...
Sorry, what was it that I've not heard of?
Iron Lung and apparently Ooh. Scavenger SV4.
Look at that shit, motherfucker.
Yeah, we're all over the place.
Ah, fuck. I just blew
Got
my...
Got greedy.
Yeah, I blew my, good, yeah. No, fuck you.
Wish I could blow my good. I wouldn't need women at all.
Okay.
There it is.
Something behind me is making a scary sound and I don't like it.
I'm so tempted now I know how on edge you are to just go like.
Very helpful. Yeah, today I scared the shit out of myself with my, I have like a stuffed hedgehog. Or whatever, on like the thing behind me. There's like a what? Look at that.
What happened?
When I let go of my mouse, I look somewhere else. Really? Like, okay, now it's not doing it. You see?
Oh.
Okay, it's not doing it, not doing it, not doing it, not doing it. Did it just now. Okay.
So when you let go of your mouse, the view sometimes changes.
Yes.
Weird.
Maybe it's because I'm tired. Anyway, I scared the shit out of myself with a stuffed hedgehog. And it's on like the shelf behind me. It was a present from a friend of mine who's weird. And like, I know it's there. I put it there. I know what it is. But I fucking saw it and had like a panic for a second. I'm like, what the fuck is that? Yeah. So that's my day.
I mean, they are quite pointy.
Very pointy. Oh, this one's gonna be slow, apparently. I guess.
You have time to fix the satellite?
Maybe, but I'm gonna go to the toilet first.
Well, then we're gonna need at least 8 hours.
Do we have... Is there anybody who's down? Vanessa, maybe? Fuck you, Vanessa. Lazy ass.
Jesus Christ, C-Runner, that's horrifying. Is that the 3D model from before the redesign?
Okay.
Boy,
all the way.
She's really out there.
All the way southeast. We can. Can we do it?
4 p.m.
Yeah, we can do it. And I'm gonna leave the garage open, even though I don't want to do that because I want to be able to drive back in later. This is gonna be fun. Let's have fun.
Are you ready to say why you parked the thing on the pallet?
No, I want to save that for later. It's a surprise.
Okay,
wait. Southeast. So we want to go. Stop moving, you fuck. Okay.
I'm sure there's a very good reason why we need to close the door, C-Runner, but I'm gathering from the tone that it's not something we're to know quite yet.
No, it's mainly, like, I close the door because there's fucking shit that comes around and tries to kill you. Like, stuff in- oh boy. Stuff, like, invades your shit. So, I don't want to have aliens in my shit, you know? But... I want to be able to drive the ATV back in because I want to see what happens when the ATV is parked on the thingy where the drone takes the stuff. Also, I have an idea.
Oh. Oh, are you gonna do the targeting thing?
Yeah. Let's do it.
Is your answer Gothica?
C.target Vanessa. Did I spell it right?
Did.
Okay. So, okay. Yeah, I guess so, because south used to be this way, and now it's not. Okay. That's so confusing.
Yeah, that's really not helpful.
It's helpful as fuck. Just, I don't know how I'm gonna get back. Okay, I guess SV target route or whatever.
Yeah, you just, there was a clear option.
Let's go! Oh, we have plenty of time. This is fine. What?
No. It's, yeah, if you say everything's fine, then everything's fine.
I think so.
This is your fear. You're the one who put the fear into the rest of us.
Yeah, but so far it's been really chill. I'm sorry. Like, it was... By this point, by like day two, so much fucking shit was happening.
You have a save in this game.
I deleted it. I don't
and
know.
And you save?
Yeah. Oh. Save. But yeah, it's auto-saving every 10 minutes. No.
Oh yes, of course. It says saved on the screen.
Come back. Come back. No. Come back. Okay.
You know, Gothica, this wouldn't be the first game we played on stream that was just broken. Stop working.
Yeah, we played a game, what was it, Go Home, that was unplayable. That was fun.
Yeah, literally unplayable.
That was really fun.
What we got out of it was fun. I wouldn't have wanted to do 20 more minutes of it.
Well, we played 2 hours of it.
We did. We played far too much.
Vanessa, I'm up in you. Jesus Christ. Fuck. No. Bullock. Thank you. Okay,
now SV.target reset.
Do I want to calibrate everybody? Maybe I do.
As well, right? Takes a while, so it's something you can set and forget.
Yep, and SV.target. Oh, okay. No.
I guess you can't control C, huh? Oops!
It would be cool if you could. Hang on. No. That's fine though. We can just go south, and that's basically how to get home. And by south, I mean north.
Yeah.
Well, but it's gonna be.
What the compass thinks is south.
Yeah. Okay. Fine. Who cares? Let's have fun. It's anarchy here. No. Okay. This way. It's pretty! Ah, fucking rocks. Fuck you! Hang on. Can I pull it? No? Oh, yes I can. Okay. Nope. Go. No. Why did I go here? Okay. Oh, I really don't want to drive around at night, though. Wait, what? No, it's gonna constantly recalibrate to- oh no. Oh shit, what way is really south? Okay. Just away from Vanessa, fine. Yeah, I know. But I know that we have to go downhill. So, we'll just do that. And then if we find another dish, we can reset the compass. I'm hearing creepy music, guys.
It's a bit, yeah, it's getting a bit, yeah.
I don't like that. And where the fuck, is there another dish, like somewhere, anywhere? Alright, let's do it here. Oh boy. Yeah, it got intense. Who are you? Ulrich! Oh great, we've got one satellite that's down already. Okay, well, SV target reset, okay. What? No, I just want to reset the target. Okay, well, I think that did it, I guess.
I guess.
I hope. Unless we just fucking fucked everything, which is also a possibility. 21% stamina. Right. So now we want to go. Shit, she was really far south, right? So we have to go north
now.
Yeah, okay. We have to go north.
Some bottom right southeast.
Yeah. Let's go.
Let's-a-go.
Let's-a-go.
And JSV-4 is a roguelike where you send a drone onto an alien planet to find alien artifacts and make it rich, and you can upgrade your drone. It's pretty cool.
That sounds fun.
Hmm.
It sounds relaxing.
It's not a weekend horror game, but maybe that's one of these games you can stream on your own Steam.
Yeah. I want to get home. It's dark and scary.
And you left the garage door open.
Yeah, but the aliens, they'll probably come anyway. They can open doors, probably.
Oh man, you're running out of fuel.
Don't talk to me about that. Okay? We're not having that discussion. Oh, shit. Where the fuck are we? Is this the river? Yes! Let's go! Alright, and then it has to be somewhere, right?
Most things are.
Shit. This sucks. If you follow the river, we're gonna get to the base eventually, I guess, right?
Maybe.
Because it kind of meets the base in the middle of the map. The fuck is that?
It's a fence.
And this is the edge of the map, okay, great. Brilliant. Let's go.
You, in Half-Life, in this vehicle, you could hit shift and that would put the thing into turbo. Does it do anything here?
Oh, shit. Oh, God. That's deadly.
Yeah. It's just a temporary speed boost.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, shit. Okay. Holy.
Well, vertical here.
Where is the base, dude?
Aced.
Like, seriously. Motherfucker! You know what? Stop moving. Okay.
Where the- What?
Where did the car go?
Oh, it went.
Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh no, something happened.
Do you have any food?
Ah, fuck. Oops, okay. No.
Oh, good.
Things are about to get really fun. Okay. Okay.
Oh, it looks like we found the base at least.
Did we?
It's to your right, isn't
something
it?
Just smacked me. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, yes. Oh, and here's the ATV. Go, 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 go. What? This isn't the base? Jesus Christ. I thought we were
at the...
Come on! I can't run because I'm too tired. Fuck. What the fuck? Sorry, dudes. Yes, this is supposed to be... Is it not? No, maybe it's not.
Oh, boy.
I think it's just that way, I guess. This is not good. Do I just die if I run out of sleep?
Might want to reload from your save point.
Yeah, that's true. But let's see what happens though. Let's do our best. Let's do our best. And you know.
Let's gamber it.
Yep. Gambaremas. I swear to God, like this doesn't make sense. It's too dark. And I don't know.
Go left.
Yeah.
Whatever that red light is, just steer towards that.
Oh, there's the tower, yeah. You're right. Let's go.
I think we're alright, you know?
Yeah.
Not in any danger yet.
Yes, and this is the bridge to the base. And we're not gonna send... Well, I'm gonna get some food. Maybe we can send off that last signal to the drone, maybe, if I don't die.
And we focus on survival first and work second, eh?
Base. Okay. What? What?
What happened?
What?
Fell over.
What? 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 What?
Oh, and it saved!
Oh. But what the fuck just happened? What? I was inside the- What the fuck? What the fuck, yo?
I don't know.
Yo. Did I just- What?
We had our save overwritten now. We can't go back.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh.
Okay, I'm just gonna go to bed when we get there.
Gotta eat!
That's true. Wow, what's that? Okay, well, I don't care. Don't care what that is. Stop falling down, you pussy!
Especially not when there's a door about to close down on your neck. I think there was some... You put some food on that desk we're about to see. Hey, brilliant.
Okay. Stop it!
Right there.
What?
On that desk, on the left. Left desk.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Okay, now I have to go to bed.
Fucking hell.
Yes, go. Okay.
That was
fine.
A bit fucking hairy, wasn't it?
We're fine. We're totally having... we're having a great time here, okay?
Oh,
you know,
yeah.
This is, you know, fucking...
Ew, we didn't need extraterrestrials to have real horror.
Yeah. No, I love this. I absolutely love this game, dude. Holy fuck.
Alright. I think that's a good time. It's been 2 hours. Maybe we want to call it here, eh?
Up to you.
It's not, actually. I might drop off and you can carry on. It's whatever you want to do.
It is 10 p.m. and I should probably get some, you know, modicum of sleep. But I really, 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 really like this. So, yeah. If you guys are cool.
Maybe we'll do some more streams for this later on in the week, eh?
Yeah. I might do.
I think you should.
Yeah. Oh, okay. There's a helicopter coming. I think this is our supply box. Yeah, I want to get the sleep and then save and then... Yeah, one of the nights this week I can probably do this. If people are available or not available, I can just do it anyway. Haha.
We'll just do it, yeah.
I'm just gonna fucking do it. I'm just gonna fucking alien game. And then I'm gonna scream because I'll be by myself and you guys can make fun of me. Fucking terrible. Ugh. Okay. Oh, it's a pretty morning, though. Look at that sun. Oh, it's not a pretty morning. It's a bad morning. It's the morning that the bad things are happening. Bad storm morning. That's not good. That's not good at all.
Vanessa, man.
Vanessa's here to fuck your shit up.
This is all Vanessa's fault.
Fuck you, Vanessa. Okay. Okay.
All right.
Right. Okay. Cool. I'm gonna go to my room and I'm going to save. Okay. Thanks, everybody. See you next. And whenever I do this again. Okay. Thank you all. Have a nice
Hero
weekend.
Folks.
Bye!